I'm a brick, baby boy, concrete, little nigga. Yeah, I rapping all that shit, I'm still a street, little nigga. Got more shots than a gym. You wanna beef, little nigga? I'm who all they hoes like, they wanna be me, nigga. Diamonds look just like the static on the TV, nigga. We ain't cuffin' hoes, I play her like a CD, nigga. Pull up A content, you can't see me, nigga. Shot his ass and he screamed, oh, ooh.
No, we are in Best Buy, bro, and, yeah, we're not stuck, but fuck, you know, we came to get some mics and niggas ain't got no mics. Shit crazy. How you feel? What you working on, nigga?
If I got this for your birthday, would you be mad?
Nah, bro. I mean, yeah, I would, bro. That's what the fuck I look like.
I mean, yeah, you want this one, though?
Nah, bro.
Don't you like me?
Nah, bro. Yeah. Hey, bro, only on Wednesdays.
I thought he was feeling frisky.
Kill
him. It's like back in the day on one, man. That shit.
I'll play with it, bro. It's hot right
here, man.
Oh, okay.
I'm doing the hell on this.
Hey, I don't know who the fuck that was on the back. Yeah. Damn. Oh, who is it?
I don't know. No,
right? The one I called
in. Hey,
hold this.
You're not gonna do that. Huh? Nah, I didn't even say it. I just told him, huh?
I'm not even gonna be able to hear you. Hey.
You know, he's not gonna see it.
I didn't even say that. That's
chilling, bro. Somebody's mother.
Oh, bro, is that Shawn Michaels?
Yep, you right now, man.
Stone Cold?
Bro. Stop acting like you know,
bro.
You don't even know.
Who are you?
You don't even know. You
what
don't
the fuck
even
you
know.
Up wrestling?
Nigga, I used to what?
I used to fuck you up in wrestling.
Nah, you lying now.
You know I did, bro. Nigga, elbow to the fucking back and shit. Headlock,
nigga. Hell no. Nigga, hey. Nah. Tell them how, nigga,
talk about Shawn Michaels.
Nigga, I
sweet chin
music this nigga.
I
was like 6th grade, man. Nigga, I was cold. Nigga, I'm cold.
Wait,
I'm
nigga,
did it? Hey, don't get nervous now, man. Huh? And then.
Straight business,
man. Now we're in front. Yeah, we in. Actually, let me see.
Where you
want to hold it? Yeah, I'm gonna get busy, bro. I'm not gonna do it.
I'm
gonna get busy.
Hey,
goddamn. Hey, bro. I'm not gonna cry. I'm
kind of
nervous, bro.
This is like my first girlfriend.
Remember the. She's here?
No way.
No way.
I swear to God, bro.
What's sitting on the table? No way.
I swear to God, bro.
No way.
No, I swear.
I'm gonna tell the camera. Tell the camera who that is, bro.
Nah, bro. This is my first girlfriend ever, bro. Like first grade, bro. Like first grade. Shit, wild, bro. I don't know. I don't think it should be a video. The first one, like first time talking to her, and like hello.
I don't know, man.
Don't be a bitch.
Bro. That kind of spark it up.
I'm just gonna take a seat right here. If you don't mind, you don't mind that, right? Okay. And it's a class project, so you don't mind that, right?
You guys
got a bully? Yeah. No, what's your name?
Maria.
Maria. I didn't do that.
What is it?
It's just a little petition, you know, for class. So, the petition is for bringing back child labor.
Really, nigga?
Not in a bad way.
You should take my name off now.
How come? No, it's not in a bad way. You just like we think that kids should learn how to, you know, work, you know, starting at a young age. It's not like child labor. You know, child labor, you know, work. You know. Mm. You not fucking with that?
No.
That's crazy. No, but all right. That's enough. I guess that's enough.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, bro. I feel, bro. That was awkward, bro. Nigga. That was. I'm sweating. Hey, bro. Bro, God damn. Hey, bro. Come on. To be continued, though. You know.
Excuse me, sir. Yeah. I gotta ask you a question about my petition. So, my petition is, I feel like all Mexicans should wear helmets, like in public. You feel me?
Why?
Because I feel like it just keeps us in our place. You know, like I feel like people in public should be like aware of their surroundings, and you know, Mexicans, I feel like just deserve to wear helmets. You know what I'm saying? Like you understand? Like I feel like it just keeps us in our place too. You know, I'm Mexican. You know, but. I feel like it would be good.
Why only Mexico?
Because I don't know. I mean, I feel like later we could legalize black people too, you know, but I feel like Mexicans as of right now, I feel like helmets would be a good thing. You know what I'm saying?
I don't think so.
You don't think so? You don't agree? So you want to sign the petition?
Oh.
For real? All right, well, have a nice day. Thank you for your service.
Yeah, so we got people, there's already people talking about what we're doing. I can hear a little chit chat and all that. Let's go get this petition signed. We're going to send women back to the kitchen. Yo, how you guys doing today?
What's going on?
I just want to see if you guys want to sign a petition I got. So basically, we're trying to send women back to the kitchen.
Hell yes.
We're just talking about that.
What did he say?
Hey.
Oh.
Steve, how you doing? We're out here trying to get people to sign our petitions. First one right here, ban homeless people. You messing with that already? You messing with that one?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, all right. No persuasion needed. You know, like, fuck them homeless people, huh?
Yeah.
How you guys doing?
What?
I'm just turning around, trying to get this petition signed.
What? Why is he filming?
That's for a school project.
What's the petition for?
We're trying to get ban homeless people.
Nah, bruh, I met a homeless dude the other day. He was all cool, bruh. His name was Mullet Man. We call him Mullet
there's
Man.
There's no way bruh, this is a school project.
He stinks, bro.
Nah, bro, so Mullet Man was raw.
Alright, there's many benefits for banning homeless people.
Yeah.
One, they stink. Two, like, what the fuck they even do, bruh?
They're pretty cool,
bruh. They're in the way, bruh.
They're not in the way. The homeless people in my place, bruh, they're pretty cool. Mullet Man.
We need a ban.
Hippie Man.
Hippie Man need to be banned, too.
Hippie Man don't need to be banned.
Alright, fine. You're not fucking with that one. But how about this one? So we're trying to legalize bestiality.
Oh my god.
Yeah, another one. Let me see all your petitions, bro.
You're not fucking with this one?
What is that? My dog's kinda old.
You got a dog?
Yeah, I got a dog.
Oh, you know you fucking bro.
Nah. Let me see the other one.
Legalize meth.
I'll sign that one.
I'll sign that one, bro.
Yeah.
You know, my uncle overdosed on meth one time, but I like him so.
Yeah, I like breaking.
Hey, what's the other one? Hold on, what's the other one?
Oh, you gotta sign this one first.
No. All right, bro.
You wanna sign this one too?
Yeah, for sure.
Can I keep the cap?
Nah, bro.
Why not?
My shit about to dry out.
Just lick it or something.
The other one, that's so worse than meth, man.
What's this?
Send women back to the kitchen.
Oh my god. This is so bad, bro.
Alright. I think we got like one more, bro.
One more?
Bring back child labor.
Oh yeah, I'm totally down for that, bro.
Who the fuck's Maria?
people around campus that want to bring back child labor. Let's go. You want to sign this one
Yeah,
too?
For sure.
So do I get anything for signing this?
You just get a child slave once they come back.
Once they come back, all right, man.
Do you have time for a question real quick?
Huh?
I said, you have time for a question real quick?
I have to get somewhere.
All right, just one question, I said. It's a petition that I have to do.
For what?
So I was thinking about sending women back to the kitchen. So it's like all the hard working men, they could just do what they do, and the women, they could just provide, you know, for the men.
I'm not wasting my time with this.
Oh, you know, wow. All right. I think I recorded those.
Yeah. Just real, hey, I know you're on the phone, bud. Just real quick, bro. Hey, ass or titties, bro, just real quick.
What?
Ass or titties.
Just quick one, bro. I'm on the phone with my mom, man. I can't. Ooh, okay.
Sorry, bro.
All right, bro. Ass, titties, one or two. Check me out. Look, it's the class project, right? And it's a little petition. You feel me?
Okay.
We got a couple of them, so you ain't gotta agree to this one because we have way more. You know, check me out. But the first one will be bringing back child labor. How do you feel about that?
Yeah, I'm down. I'm definitely down.
Hey.
Dude, tell me why I come to work and I see this fucking child slavery. What the fuck is this?
Hey, bro. Let me get your number, nigga. Hey, nigga.
Talking to me?
Oh, yeah.
What you need me for?
Let me get your number, nigga.
My number?
Yeah.
My number?
Come on.
Why he recording? Why he recording?
Look, come fuck with me real quick, bro. I got something, bro. Just look, a little survey type shit, you feel me? Look, or question, I should say, you feel me? Look, I got a petition to ban condoms. Y'all fucking with me?
Ban,
I know y'all.
He is.
I know y'all
fucking
with me.
No, you're wild.
Nah.
I'm not. Sacramento,
though,
bro.
I'm not.
These niggas. Got the information. Did you ever say to yourself, it was that nasty bitch from Sacramento who did that? Well, you.
So we're trying to get a petition signed today. Basically, we're trying to ban condoms. They don't really do anything.
Yeah, for sure.
So what do you guys think about that? You guys are raw doggers?
I'm gay, actually, so.
He is, too.
You free?
Hey, you know how to get the monkeypox?
Monkeypox? No.
Gay orgy sex. So, yeah. Can I actually sign that?
Yeah. You guys want to get some monkeypox later?
Hey, yo!
All together?
Yeah.
He's filming, so it's gay.
Do you have another one? This is only a four-way. You need two more people for an orgy.
Yeah.
There's two guys. Hey, you guys want to join our orgy?
Hey, yo!
What? I don't think they're down.
I don't think they're down.
We'll find
someone. If you find
else.
Two other people, I'm down.
All right, I'll let you know, man.
That's good.
All right.
Just let me know, man.
What do you want? I'm sorry. I have a boyfriend.
You want to? Yeah.
Man, y'all should see me. That's all I'm gonna say.
Hey, we got a question for you, though.
Yeah.
We got this petition we're trying to get signed. We're trying to legalize meth. No, you gotta hear me out.
I thought he was dead ass.
We're trying to get this petition signed to legalize meth. Because we're just tired of people doing pussy drugs like weed.
Dead homies, all my homies pop Xans.
Huh?
Are we trying to get some petitions?
Chick identify who is who, you could be aware of your surroundings, you know? So a helmet, you know, it's not too bad, but it's just a helmet, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, later on we'll get different issues, you know what I'm saying? But for as of right now, we're just starting. What was that?
Why do you have to differentiate?
Soon everybody will have it, but it's just later on we're gonna have different helmets, you know. But as of right now, we're just starting at one, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
right. But also, we have like child labor, or you want like ban condoms, we have like different. Which one you want off there? Oh, yeah, me too. What about how you feel about the ban condoms?
Going up,
you think it's like stopping production in the world?
No.
You don't think so? You want to sign no ban, not to ban condoms or to ban it?
I feel like you should do that one.
Or what about to have women back in kitchens?
Ban condoms? Really?
Yeah, ban condoms.
Hey, man. Some people is allergic to latex and stuff like that. You know what about 10 people?
Oh, fuck!
Going up?
Yeah.
Ooh,
yeah, I'll go.
All right, bro.
Okay.
Number one, in the books, you feel me?
I'll put them in.
Oh, God. Because we was out here, bro. Check it out, man.
All
right. Hey, we did.
Let me talk
right
real
there,
quick.
Bro. I don't know what's wrong.
Because I didn't do it too much today, but I ain't gonna lie. It's all just part of the journey. Y'all gonna have to be here to see it. Because look, I ain't spend no game. I ain't spend no red. You feel me? I ain't had to do none of that. But, hey, watch what I do, though. Watch what I do. I go, they gonna fall for it. They gonna fall for it.
Look, nah,
I'm
look,
keeping it honey.
They gonna try to assassinate my character. Back up, homie. Back up. They gonna try to interrupt me. I'm the one.
This is my spotlight. Hold on. Can I get my?
She be flagging. Hey, I took on. A lot no, of here. L's, all right, but I did like a real nigga.
Look, I ain't even spend no games no, but you could check on the video. I ain't spend no game, but look, watch what I do though. Watch what I do. I would have had like 4 or 5 numbers.
It wasn't for real. Take that. Remember, you get that down now. You feel me? Huh. We're gonna see. I took a couple L's, but you feel me? Shit slight though. You feel me?
Shit slight.
Hey.
Look, it's all fun and jokes, you feel me? But you know what I'm saying? My name's Sabo, and I'm out.
Yeah, all the petitions were jokes. Maybe not the bestiality one, but I can't believe it. I'm not gonna lie.
The savage, you feel me? The biggest.
It's big on that 2MLPOA. TQ. You got it, gonna get me too. Fly in your body, like an eagle. We make a move like Regal.